I would not believe if I did not realize that it is reasonable to believe, St. Thomas Aquinas. Faith by its very nature is the acceptance of truth that our reason cannot attain, simply and unconditionally on the basis of testimony. Blessed John Henry Newman, convert, late Cardinal of the Catholic Church, English philosopher and theologian. What we believe is important, but even more important is the one in whom we believe, Pope Benedict XVI. Is there a contradiction between faith and science? There is no insoluble contradiction between faith and science, because there cannot be two kinds of truth. There is not one truth of faith that is in competition with another truth of science. There is only one truth to which both faith and scientific reason refer. God intended reason, with which we cannot realize the rational structures of the world, just as He intended faith. That is why the Christian faith demands and promotes the natural sciences. Faith exists so that we might know things that are not apparent to reason, yet are real above and beyond reason. Faith reminds science that it is supposed to serve creation and not set itself up in the place of God. Science must respect human dignity instead of violating it. What does my faith have to do with the church? No one can believe alone and by himself, just as no one can live alone and by himself. We receive the faith from the church and live it out in fellowship with the people with whom we share our faith. Faith is the most personal thing a person has, yet it is not a private matter. Anyone who wants to believe must be able to say both I and we, because a faith cannot share and communicate would be irrational. The individual believer gives his free asset to the we believe of the church. From her he received the faith. She was the one who handed it down through the centuries, and then to him preserved it from falsifications and caused it to shine forth again and again. Believing is therefore participation in a common conviction. The faith of others support me, just as the fervor of my faith enkindles and strengthens others. The church emphasizes the I and the we of faith by using two professions of faith